I was like, damn, don't tell me I'm stuck on that island. Oh god, later for that. Ooh! Another, attack? Nice. I want some gold. Sweet. Can I attack through this? Oh, he's stuck over there, isn't he? Oh, damn it. He's actually hurting me. Yeah, that didn't work. Nothing? All right. Oh, it's funny. I realize I moved so far south. Yay! Trees to burn. Gonna be really thorough here. Oh, we can go in here? No. Oh, yes. Okay. That's where, that's the place you can get into. It's hidden by the tree. Your magic is truly useless against me. Ha ha ha. So what are we supposed to do with this? Are we supposed to talk to it? I'm 3 years old! Ho ho ho. What'd it say? I missed that. That is also the lamest thing I've ever heard. Are you immune to all magic? I guess. It's over here, right? This music is off the hook. What's this? Duck Worship Center. Okay. Alrighty then. Oh, there's a... I didn't realize you standing here. You kind of just blend in with everybody else. How do you do? What are you guarding here? This is the town's duck altar. We worship them here. Oh, I thought it might be a ranch or something. On some occasions, we do offer food here to the ducks. You give the ducks your food? Yes, of course. So, how does one get in to see the altar? It's a great honor to worship inside, one you have not earned. You can pray to the duck from here. That's a fine how do you do. You have some goodies, some chests in there that I would like. For now, I'll save at the strange machine. Look at that. Ooh, nice! We need to, we need to get that filled up. Look at that! Defense! Nice! Lots of goodies. Every little bit helps. Before I check out the buildings, though, let's see. Hear ye. By order of our great ducks, the monthly tax shall be doubled. This also applies to food donations. Wow. Since when would ducks care about taxes? Oh, I gotta make these match. Toying too fast. Damn it. There we go. I think they might reset after a while, some of the trees. Ouch. Alright, I think we can explore the town. Ouch! I wasn't even watching where I was going. Hi! Hi, little girl. Hi, mister. Do you get to eat much, little girl? Not much lately. Mommy says that we can't eat that much because of the ducks. I don't like the ducks. I wasn't hitting you, I was hitting the fireplace. Okay. So how's the store doing? We don't have a store, sir. How are you doing otherwise? This town seems to be in a depression. Yes, well, we give a lot to the ducks. Yeah, yeah, the ducks, I know. What the hell have they given back to you? Alright, now I'll hit it. Please, sir, the only food we have is down there. Damn, you let me in! What do you want? May I come in? Have you come with food? My children are starving. I don't have any food, I'm sorry. Why are you starving? I shouldn't talk to you anymore. Please, just go. Please go away. Alright. I think I should serve them some roast duck. Hit the duck. They'll kill me. It'll be like the chickens in Skyrim all over again. Hey, baby. Yeah, don't use her. How's things been here lately? Oh, just fine, sir. Thanks for asking. What's with all the ducks? Those ducks are our friends and keepers. They've given us all we have today. Okay, that's the weirdest statement I think I've heard today. We've heard a bunch. Be kind to the ducks in this town. Sure, no problem. Sell an item? Yeah, might as well sell these things. Wait, no! I saw... What's for sale? I'm afraid not right now, sir. With the taxes being raised for the ducks, I've been forced to sell much of what I own to pay it. I see. Perhaps if you were to find me at a later date... Just not right now. I can't believe I did that. Good. Alright. Not too far back. So I make sure I still have my long sword. I can't believe I did that. It moved. It moved on me. It screwed me up. Alright, go through this thing again. I don't want to hit them. But I must bust apart the stuff. Careful. Yeah, see, it goes back up. I am not selling my long sword. Okay. Hear ye. Oh yeah, I read that. Starts over again. Okay. Good day to you, sir. Uh, I was trying to look at the bookshelf, which is empty. Nice story here, what is it? What be this place, you ask? Can't you tell? This be Blistering Pete's Weapon Shop. Sharpest blades this side of the sea. As well as some barrels with hearts in them. Arr, feast your eyes on these fine tools. Okay, we got a long sword for 400. Is that what I have, a long sword or a short sword? I got bombs. And a claw sword. Nice. For 2,000. Don't quite have that. Yeah, can I got a couple bombs, though. So he did say it's a long sword. Now, unfortunately, my inventory does not tell me what kind of sword it is. I can go back here. It says I have a long sword. I guess all we might want to save up for the claw sword then. Cool. Good day, sir. How's the fur trading industry going? Well, but not too many here buy the furs. Mainly just those traveling to the Northlands. Do you worship the ducks here? Yes, but only because of the community. It's quite a strange ritual they have. I wonder how some of them can handle the stress of not eating for so long. Yeah, it's pretty weird. What do you do for food? Oh, me? Well, I'm not from these parts. And know how to make food from other things. I live on soups and herbs. Not the meat and eggs they're used to here. What exactly do you have for sale? Hides from dead things? Ah, thanks. So, give a description of this? No. There's another barrel. There's a back to this place. I can just walk through here, I guess. Oh, good, I can load up. Well, can I walk through here? No? Alright, let's read the news. Where's the cash? Yeah! Windemere Village experiences a famine. How do I get through there? It looks like I should be able to walk through there. Damn it. I'm getting stuck on everything. I randomly walked across some gold or something. Oh, what? I want to get through. I want to get in there, too. Oh, I did get through. I don't know how I didn't manage it before. Oh, this is all the way back. These are the elk nuts, the ones I just sold. And those are the ones that Dink's mother wanted us to collect. And then the house burned down, so we're all the way near the beginning where we were. Interesting, huh? think I'll just top myself off here. A bottle of elixir for 100. It's the same kind of elixir? I kinda wanna see. It looks like the same thing, doesn't it? Oh. My money back. $100 for the same thing I spent $25 for in the other town. It won't budge from this angle. Oh. So I guess it will budge from another angle? Heavy! Heavy! I moved it. Doesn't seem to be much of a reason for doing so. So I move it back? It's moving. Hooray. Which accomplished what exactly? Some kind of solo going on here. Whoever it is drunk with power. Madness. Alright, gonna call in an episode here. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. And always, seek adventure.